up, guys? Teen Ricer here, back at it again with another video. Today, what we're going to be doing is installing an SI or any type of wing that fits a Honda Civics. Basically, what we're going to do today is we're going to sand down this wing, we're going to paint it, and then we're going to put it on the car. And yeah, that should be a very good video. So let's get this thing started. So first thing we're going to do is sand down this wing. This came off of a 98 Civic. And it's pretty big, it's girthy in a way. And it looks like it's from an SI, so, you know, we're gonna use it. Now we got it all sanded down and wet and all that cleaned off and all that good stuff. Now she's ready for paint. And yeah, let's get painting. We might not get it on today. This is probably gonna be a 2-day video, but who cares? Alright, so we got the first coat done. I'm trying to get this over with before it turns nighttime so you guys can see it better. But we got this so far. And yeah, it's first coat. Now we're gonna do the second coat in a bit. It's gonna wait a little bit and then do the second coat. And then flip it around and then paint the back of it and then we're done. So we got it we got the top part painted, finished. Now I'm gonna paint the bottom part because it's still a little blue. And I know you guys can't see much. We're probably gonna make this a 2-day video. So yeah, basically we got it up here already painted and all that good stuff. So we're gonna resume this video tomorrow, which is gonna be the same video. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get home from school tomorrow. We're gonna mock this thing up. It's too dark to even try to work, but this is what it's gonna look like right there. That's the paint already painted and everything. All right, so we're back. This is the next day. Now we're gonna try to put this thing on. So yeah, basically what I already did was I already put the right here, I already put these on here, and I put one on this side. And what we're gonna do is basically what I want to do is just mock up these two sides and then place this right here on top of the trunk and make two little, like, I think little circles or whatnot or scratches with this. And I'm gonna put a little bit of paint on it so I know where it's at exactly. So yeah, that's basically what we're gonna do. So yeah, I'll show you how to do that. All right, so I was doing a little bit of research and I saw that these trunks already come with the hole. So I feel two bumps here and I feel the two bumps here. And these two bumps align exactly with the freaking, with the actual thing. So let's see right here, comparison to that. To right here, same thing. You know, they align correctly. So I think if you guys own a Honda, well, this kind of Honda, you're already gonna have the things already marked out for you. So they're basically gonna be here. You're gonna feel the bumps. So try to get in between those bumps. Right now I'm gonna go get my drill and we're gonna drill these holes and then put the wing on. So as you can see, there's two nipples here and I guess Honda already made those for the wing. So basically you just have to drill into these little nipplets. They're like right on the side right here and the other side's equal. So you're done with that, you want to get some clamps like this and then cut off the access little metal that, you know, sitting right there. You want to take that off. So yeah, and there you have it. That's how you put a SI wing on a 98 Honda Civic. has worked for 96 through to 2000, to be honest with you. The hole's already there. I just figured out they're not really exact, so you're gonna have to pick which hole you want to use. I use the first ones. I use the bottom ones because those are the ones that actually lined up perfectly. But it's not too symmetrical. I'm gonna fix that later. But just make sure you measure it and all that. You'll be fine. It's just like a few, like probably 1 centimeter from the exact balance point from it. But it looks pretty cool. I really like it. If you guys want to see more videos like this, please leave it down in the comments. Remember, subscribe for more. Remember, watch the CRX build. This is like way, like 2 weeks after I recorded the first half of this video. It's Team Rice here, back at it again with another video.
There was a time.
Sorry,
I was alone, nowhere to go.